is lacking. A little bit of time on the bike as Tonus. No! Rio! A lucky escape for him there. He lost the front. The two Swiss riders, 92 Valentin Weir and the 200 of Otto Tonus. Once again, as Tonus comes over the line. Oh, he's the fastest man on track as well. Fastest lap of the race at 1:45.038. And he's found a way through. After falling at the first turn, Otto Tonus. As long as he stays ahead of Glenn Coldenhall.